going now on a hike to Bering Int Falls and then St. Mary's Falls. Just had some picnic lunch. Some white caps down there. Definite wingfoil material here. Where everybody's hiding.
Yeah, this must be the first
Bering, I think it was. Fall. There's a boat.
Trailhead that way, parking area.
Yeah. So that's St. Mary's Fall. And I guess this is basically the headwaters of St. Mary's Lake, more or less.